his career, he took a great delight in creating the weirdest name.
Why, yeah!